Jogale, and I am here to explain about the topic is capacitance. So what is capacitance? Capacitance is the ratio of the change in the electrical charge in a system to the corresponding change its electrical potential. There are two types, self-capacitance and mutual capacitance. Any object that can be electrical charge exhibit self-capacitance, and the mutual capacitance practically important of the understanding the operation of the capacitance, one of the three elementary linear electronic components along with the resistor and inductor. The common symbol is a C, capacitance common symbol is a C, and SI unit is a farad. There are other unit is microfarad, nanofarad and picofarad. Derivation from other quantities is C equals to charge upon voltage.